Scripture talks about how we cannot fathom the height, the depth, the breadth, the length of God's love for us. And, you know, of course, we mention it a lot in John 3:16. You know, everybody knows that verse, right? For God so loved the world that he gave his one and only Son to be crucified for us. And it's a crazy kind of love. And what I find is really, really just a bold statement of that love is that we can rest in it. Something that we can't even fathom, we can't even begin to comprehend, and yet we can rest in it. And that's what worship is. It's resting. That's part of what we're doing corporately as we worship, is just resting in that love. I think it's almost a paradox where we can find so much peace in something that we can't even understand. So that's what I think about when I think about this song, How He Loves. And it's just one of those songs that I can just really come to the Father and just bring everything and just lay it down and just kind of be and find my place in Him.
Ah.